Due in court this morning is a man accused of injuring two people during a weekend shooting incident in Mount Healthy. 26-year-old DeMonte Dickey was arrested early Saturday morning at the Stadium Sports Bar and Grill off Hamilton Avenue. He allegedly fired multiple shots, struck one victim in the leg. Another victim was hit with bullet fragments. According to court documents, Dickey also kicked a police officer in the head.